confused.
Zombies are so weird. It's like in Half-Life 2 when the fucking zombies start shooting back. That's it. Zombies with a fucking Glock.
Damn, this guy's went to Agarprom. Or Agarprom. Yeah, and to capture some documents for the barkeep. And this guy's literally being raided by one of those giant motherfuckers. And like three zombies and then and one of those midget fucking telekinesis motherfuckers.
How is he?
Oh, apparently you can kill an anomaly with a gun. This guy just did it.
I didn't know that.
Yeah, I didn't know that either.
I shot at him once before and it didn't seem like it did anything. Boom!
Boom!
Yeah, it's so weird. These zombies are talking. Zombie throw a grenade? Okay, something's telling me that's not a zombie. Spiking Russian. Oh!
Тебе не скрыться, череп. Вперед!
Got you, bitch. Man, talk so freaking much, I wouldn't even know you're there.
Yeah, I'm just gonna...
I seriously thought it was a zombie just talking in Russian.
Really?
Yeah. And then this guy throws a grenade and like explodes everything. So I was like, wait, do zombies throw grenades?
I'm getting out of this place now. I'm not going on that snort tunnel because I don't see there's a point unless there's an actual main quest for it. So maybe I have to do something with this because it seems like it, this is a quest area, a main quest area. Sorry. I went all the way down and I found literally nothing but snorks. That's what irritates me. I literally spent so much time doing all that. I mean, I didn't take that much damage, to be honest, because this exoskeleton is pretty broken. Literally, really broken, by the way.
I walked down that whole thing, I saved and everything. And then just to find out it was just a dead end.
Yeah. Irritating. I got this shit. I need a barkeep now.
I want to take this back to my stash. Time is 2:29.
Oh! Hurt.
Alright, let's do this shit.
I'm just gonna go out a different way. I'm gonna have to. Fucking sucks. Cause the guys blocked the damn stairway, so I can't get out.
Scared of
game crashes.
Yep. Sticking on the main road. There's a monolith everywhere. Do they see me? I was even looking.
I don't love you, you failed portion. I remember when that used to be like a huge insult.
I never really.
It wasn't really even an insult, it was more of like a stupid.
It could be kind of an insult.
Let's see if I can go in here. I guarantee you there's gonna be fucking people. Or. Or it's just friendlies. I'm very surprised on that. Truck cemetery, huh? Alright, I'll do it. I have nothing else to do. God damn, my hands hurt. Oh, ecologist. Oh, they're chilling over here.
I got the first guy. Shot him right in the noggin.
So up top. Oh, okay, I found it. Got it.
Okay. Shooting, so now I don't freeze.
Yep, there you are.
He shoots at those monsters and they come running at me.
I found you. Isn't that irritating?
Yeah, so now he's got a shotgun bullet to the freaking head.
Dude, yo, move, please. I'm gonna end up on saying the package is right here. package over here somewhere. I think I have 3 instead of 2. I think.
Where are you, bitches?
Bed over here, but that's like. Fuck. I'm running that controller, fuck it. Try to find them. I can't really run because of the exosuit. But fuck it, man.
Took the power suit fallout.
It pretty much is. I tank a lot of shit, but I can't run until later on. Like, I have to get an upgrade to make it to where I can run. It's 44,000 to upgrade to get it. So it's a little pricey, just a little bit, not much. Oh, I found that controller. I don't know where the hell he's at. God damn it! You know, I hate the exosuit because, like, you can't run, so if you get caught in the anomaly, you know, that holds you and pulls you in, you can't get out. Found that out.
Did it rip you apart?
Pretty much. And it instantly killed me because of the exoskeleton. I believe there's a controller somewhere here. I just don't know where. He's got to be up ahead because I can hide behind a tree trunk and be completely fine. I don't know. Sleep and then don't come to this place. I don't know where that controller is.
You're stuck, huh? Somebody's stuck? You stuck in a tree? Stuck in a tree? Huh? Poor little thing? Stuck in a freaking tree? Oh, what's the matter? Why don't you freaking die? How many times you ran into me? Killed me? Stupid.
Oh! Bed is upon me. Oh, you know what? I think it's in that train track place.
Oh, gosh. Stats to take. Kill this.
Unless it's on top, then I don't know, but we'll see. I'm about to find out.
Okay, I'm killing this thing with my freaking sword stuck in a tree.
Wait, what is it?
I don't know, some fucking big motherfucker. Alright. Shotgun. Whoa. Holy shit. Look at all that blood. I don't even care if he was stuck. He killed me so many. Oh, it's a chimera.
That's cool.
Killing me.
might not be any bloodsuckers or anything, so. Right here, but it's wide open, like in the open and shit, so I don't. Ow! Well, I found out something. Don't ever words of advice, don't stand on the fire when you're catching when you're starting the fire.
Okay.
I found out it will catch you on fire. About to go see what's something shooting up top.
I'm running.
Something's falling. For sure. Something is up here. Oh no, it's up ahead. The hell is that?
I could be asking the same.